So that's the issue. The main board is toasted and you can see corrosion all over the place. That's because the blades will throw water humidity over the unit, so you may want to cover it with a plastic perhaps to insulate. Be careful with the wires because it's all electric. Now fuse is out. I will check with the multimeter. Just check again the model. That's the model. And part number is this one. You need to get the A1, right, with the A at the end here. There's B, C, but they are all different. I'm replacing the part. That's the new one. Haven't checked yet. It came from Newark. I'm not sure if you see anything in there. I think that's the part number. Yeah, that's the part number. That's the Newark number. It's about $200 Canadian, actually, 120, 150 American. So I'm going to disconnect these wires. Just filming to see where it goes, so I know how to put them back. Okay, that one too, and then they have a few connectors. This, and those two guys there. They not think the fuse was burned, this guy here, and there's another one which was good, still good, but this guy here was jumped. Okay, so these clips have a there's a clip in there. You need to press it down to remove that thing, right? Don't just pull on it. Okay, new PCB is in place. I had to bend a few tabs here. This one and the other one on the other side. So I didn't remove this piece, just bend out those tabs too, and then it should get in there pretty easily. I didn't remove this, didn't disconnect the wires here, just the wires on the board. So now this the cover can't over it, but obviously this is not well sealed. I'm going to put a little plastic over it. Just careful not to touch the all electrical connectors there. So I put a plastic goes underneath, close to the fan blades, which throw the humidity over the unit. So yeah, if you do so, don't touch any wires with the plastic. Keep it away. Keep the plastic away and secure from the blade. Right? We want to keep the blade. Hey, new PCB in place, fan is turning, compressor is working. I'll show you how it is. So the main issue with this was that at the beginning the unit won't turn off. Then we switch it off from the fuse panel, then it won't turn on.